In this segment, we will look at how we can show that one matrix is the inverse of the another matrix. We're not showing how to find the inverse of a matrix, but just to see that, can you show that, hey, one matrix is inverse of another one. So let's suppose the problem statement says, hey, determine if a B matrix, for example, a 2 by 2 matrix, 3, 2, 5, 3, is inverse of this particular matrix. So this A matrix, which is written as minus 3, 2, 5, minus 3. So one of the things which I can do is I can take, in order to show that, hey, whether B is inverse of A, is that I can take B multiplied by A and see whether it's turning out to be the identity matrix. So I put 3, 2, 5, 3 here, and then I put minus 3, 2 here, 5, minus 3 here. And of course, I have 2 by 2 matrix being multiplied by another 2 by 2 matrix, so I'll get a 2 by 2 matrix. So what I can do is I can, in order to find out this element right here, I will take this row and multiply it by this column right here. So first row multiply first column, giving the first row, first column of the resulting matrix. So it's 3 times minus 3 is minus 9, 2 times 5 is plus 10, so I get a 1 here. First row multiplied by the second column right here will give me the first row, second column right here. 3 times 2 is 6, 2 times minus 3 is minus 6, so that gives me 0. So similarly, I can show this to be 0 and this to be 1. And that shows that, hey, B is in fact inverse of A, because that itself is the identity matrix with two rows and two columns. I could have also done the problem by doing A times B. I didn't have to do B times A, I could have done A times B. So in that case, I'll have minus 3, 2, 5, minus 3, multiplied by 3, 2, 5, 3. So that's my A and that's my B. And I could, again, you will, if you follow the multiplication of two matrices, so for example, this one, this element right here, will be first row, first column right here. So minus 3 times 3 is plus 9, 2 times 5 is 10, so that addition gives me 1. Similarly, you get 0 here, and a 1 here. So that itself is the identity matrix, which is a 2 by 2 matrix. So that's how you are, if somebody tells you, hey, can you determine if one matrix is inverse of the other one? The first thing which you have to be clear about is that it's a square matrix, and then you either multiply the one matrix by another one or the other matrix by the other one, and both of them should turn out to be the identity matrix, but you have to show only one of them. This is an extra, this is another way of proving the same thing. So please don't think that this also has to be shown. So if you either show B times A is the identity matrix or A times B is the identity matrix, that is enough to show that the two matrices are inverse of each other. And that's the end of this segment.